And police are investigating a report of a sexual assault on the campus of Northern Kentucky University. A woman reported earlier this week that she was attacked in her dorm room. She told investigators she believed the suspect is a student and she thinks he had been following her and watching her. NKU now says it has notified students and employees through its electronic warning system.